I can help you, sir.
Oh, hi. This is where you file police reports?
Nope.
What do you mean, records division?
No, I want to file a report.
For what?
Against criminal activities.
For what?
Gang stalking.
Gang stalking?
Yeah, that's the term. When groups of people are notified to follow you from place to place, doing things with paranoid schizophrenia-type tactics to try to make you look crazy.
Where do you live at?
Well, I live in Woodland Hills, San Fernando Valley.
And where's this happening?
Here, it's all over. So today it was on Starbucks in Harbor and on 28th.
And what was the activity?
I can show you right here, but if you don't.
I'm asking what the activity is.
The activity is groups of people following me with pattern behaviors and.
But they're not threatening you? Or
well, they're threatening to my health because it physically affects my health.
No, nothing we can do for you criminally. But it's supposed to originate the crime where you live at. So you might want to get a hold of the police up there. But seeing
the
police
crime,
won't do a crime report.
The crime isn't up there. The crime is here at the moment.
Right here at the moment. But there is no crime here at the moment.
No, there's tons of crime. I have photos.
Sir, no one has threatened you?
Oh, well, they have. Actually, I've had endless death threats.
You just said your health is threatened because it's stressing you out. Nothing we can do about that.
I'm being actively pursued until I'm dead.
Go down to the courthouse. You
okay.
Get restraining orders. See me.
Well,
in
I
court.
Can't get 100,000 restraining orders.
West
again.
Broadway.
Where do I file police report?
I just told you. You can't file a police report because there's no crime.
I need to talk to a detective.
There is no detective you can talk to. If you want to try and talk to a detective, we're part of the city this happened at because we have 9 different divisions.
28th Street up here.
So
you have 9 divisions?
We have 9 different divisions in San Diego. So 2501 Imperial Avenue.
2501.
That's what handles 28th. In what was this address? 28th and what?
Right up there, 28th.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
2501 Imperial Avenue. This is police headquarters.
Okay.
2501 is Central Division. They will handle any crimes that handle in Central Division, but that wasn't a crime that happened.
Okay.
So I don't know what. 20, to
sorry, what's the
2501 Imperial Avenue.
Imperial.
The first exit, the first trolley stop at Commercial.
Okay, thank you. 2501. It doesn't say anything about bazookas, is that okay?
Yeah, bazookas are fine. Bazookas are fine. So here's what you're going to do. You're going to set that right there.
Okay.
You're going to keys, belt, cell phone, change, wallet. All
okay.
Just the stuff out of your pockets and your belt.
Okay, and the belt.
Yeah. So once you walk through, you're going to hold up that fancy watch up like this.
Uh-huh.
With your coffee as you walk
through. Very
easy, right?
Very prestigious.
Looks complicated.
Oh, belt.
Yeah.
Because now my pants fall off.
So put your tray here.
Okay.
And then you're going to grab the coffee.
Coffee?
Remember, like I said.
Up.
Just like that. You got this. I have faith. See?
Uh-huh.
You take a chair over here? No rush.
Okay, bro. Oh. And, over here. And good reads. So where do I file reports? Is this the right building? Filing reports? Is this the right building? Criminal activity.
No, this is only civil stuff here. Marriages, building permits.
Oh, where is your criminal building?
Well, you want to file like a police report.
Crime report.
Crime report.
Is it a city or a county? I don't live in San Diego, but the crime is here. It's in New Jersey.
Where I'm trying to help you ask my.
Yeah,
where did the crime actually occur at?
Right down the street. Starbucks at 7, I think,
okay,
7, 8, 9.
You have to go to, what's the PD's headquarters?
16th and Broadway?
16th and Broadway.
Which way is that?
Basically, if you went three blocks down, this way here,
uh-huh.
Some highway, hang a left on Broadway, streets go by it, they go first, second, third, fourth, and 16.
You don't know the address?
I think it's 1401, bro. You're good, sir.
1401.
Oh, well, we're here. Number one. Number nine. Best ways to go. Dumps highway here, mm-hmm. down Broadway. And Broadway, and it's not big enough, but 10. It keeps going down, 9, 10, 11, 12. So,
okay, so that's what I do all the kernel reports.
Yeah, it's 14. It's 14 on Broadway.
Okay. That's good. I just know that, I guess.
It's a crime occurred in the downtown area. Central Police Department is responsible for it.
Okay.
And have a criminal report.
Okay, so what can I do here? Just curious. I mean,
this building is mostly for people get married here, about taxes,
building code for civil crimes, damages to lives.
No, we don't do civil, civil court stuff, but so we do marriage, taxes, building code.
That's all civil court.
It's civil process, not civil court.
This is like paperwork, just processing?
You got it. Yeah, we don't do that. Yeah.
Why am I here? Then why do you have a weapons thing for a process?
It's a county building.
Right. Have a good one, bro.
Responsible party.
Were you the guy I talked to earlier?
Yeah, Ernie's restroom.
Were you the guy I talked to before that said go to Central?
What?
Were you the guy that said go to Central earlier? Oh, I went there and it said, there was a sign that said go here. Come here.
Well, they're not open. They go back to the home.
I can't hear you. I don't hear anything.
There we go. I had a button push. No wonder why. Modern technology. So their front lobby is closed?
Correct, and the sign says come here.
If it's an emergency?
It just says come here. It says instead of walking in, come down here. And I also went down to Old Town, they said come here.
Try it online, but I doubt it's going to happen for you.
Online? Well, I mean, I need to show someone this information.
Sir, there's no police report that I can do for you. There's no crime for that.
There is a crime. There's premeditation. There's motive and execution. That's
you have
a crime.
To prove to a civil court first that they're stalking you. So I told you to go down to the courthouse.
A civil court?
Yes.
It's a criminal act, not a civil act.
No, it's a civil act for people to get a restraining order against people.
That's a criminal.
No. If you have to get a restraining order, that's a civil order.
Okay.
If they break the civil order, it becomes criminal.
Okay.
Go down to the courthouse and talk to them. It's not that we can do for you.
Your name is...
Agro.
Okay, there's nothing. You're not going to look at the proof
Absolutely
of the
not.
Crime.
We don't do reports for someone who thinks you're getting followed.
Oh, I think. Is that it? So you're going
to
just hang out and eat donuts and not stop crying?
Hey, sir, get out of the lobby before I drag you out of the lobby and take you to jail.
I just have one question.
Go over there and read the little white sign over there that tells you about the laws in this lobby. Move away so I can help this gentleman. And go down to the courthouse and deal with your issues.
It's orderly offensive.
They won't be back for another 10, 20 minutes.
Okay, so you're saying there's no crime. You're saying that I have proof of a crime, you're saying there's no crime.
You go down to the courthouse and prove to them you've got a crime. Go ahead.
But how do I speak to a detective?
You don't. You talk to them and they decide what happened.
The civil people do?
Down at the courthouse, they also do criminal.
Okay. Who do I talk to? You don't work for anyone. Hi, where do I go to file a report for a crime? People following me doing things.
Following you doing things.
Like harassments and things like that.
What do they do to harassment?
Well, they get together and they communicate with each other and they kind of say, okay, well, Kevin's here, so everyone today wear horizontal striped shirts and follow him. And then when you, if you talk to him, collect his like Twitter or social network conversations and keep
mental health diagnosis.
It's perfectly healthy. I've worked for Universal Studios, had my own company for 6 years,
so
went
why
to University of Colorado. Well, I mean, I could get into it, but it would take a lot of talking and I'm sure you don't want that, but It literally goes back to 14, where my brother got mad because I stopped him from bashing my friend's head in the skull and with a crowbar, and he and his friends got together and he basically threatened me, saying, "We're gonna put you in a mental institution."
So
and
today
I went down to 789 Harbor to Starbucks, and people were harassing me and following me there. And then I went up to 28th Street, and then I have all sorts of proof and evidence of not only from a couple weeks ago down at Harbor, but the things that are constantly going on in my area, which shows that it's not a local event, but it is global.
So they're not going to take a report for people following you. It's not against the law for someone to be in public at the same time you're in public.
Well, if they keep adamantly going from place to place to place to place to place to place to place. What?
Why can't they be in the same place as you?
They can, provided there's no type of premeditation and motive to hurt, harm, maim, harass.
Have you been hurt or harmed?
Yes.
How did you get hurt?
I have physical problems. I have mental problems.
How
do
they
hurt you? Imagine this.
How do they physically hurt you?
They didn't physically, but that's
so
irrelevant. So if someone puts poison in someone's drink and
no
kills them, they didn't
poison.
Physically. But my point is that it.
Someone did do something.
But murder
physical.
Or crimes don't have any relevance to physical.
Okay,
they have.
Here, I'm going
to
tell you what's going to happen.
Uh-huh.
You're going to go up there to their. It's 14 and E on the other side.
Wait,
sorry.
Oh, slow down, sorry.
1400 Broadway on the other side.
1400
Broadway. On the other side, there's another set of doors. What they're going to do is they're going to tell you the same thing I'm telling you. And they're going to have a PERT team come in and evaluate your mental health. Because everything, that's what's
going on. Look, I'm known worldwide. I'm 10 times more known than Donald Trump. So that's any person that tries to throw some scam that I'm crazy is.
I'm not
just
saying you are crazy. I'm saying that's exactly what's going to happen. Okay? Is there anything else I can do for you today?
No. Thank you. Have a good one.